Yo, what's going on YouTube? It's your boy Burrito coming back at you again with another episode of Pokemon Brilliant Diamond. It's gonna be episode 5. In our last episode, we just saved that old man from the Valley Windworks and pushed Team Galactic out. Now what we're gonna do is be heading up to Eterna City to see if we can't catch up to our rival, Crazy Tacos. Let's jump right into it. Now. Alright, let's see what our first trainer's got for us. Camper Jacob, what you got? A Ponyta? Monstaravia. Train up that Ponyta a little bit more. 16 Geodudes, level 16. Alright, all level 16s and 17s. Rock Throw? Hey, yeah, I'll take Rock Throw. That's... let's hear a Rock Polish. That really dampened my spirits. Sorry, buddy. Gotta train a little bit harder. X attack. There's no mountain here, but I'm dressed to hike. Ah, here it goes. Hiker Daniel. 4 Pokemon. Let's do it. Swap. We don't want to fight a Geodude with our Staravia, so let's go ahead and bring out our Machop. Bidoof. did hibernated. Oh yeah, a refreshing battle that was. I agree, it was quite a bit of experience. I appreciate that. I love the Pokemon that smells sweet like this. Pokemon smell nice? You don't have the ability to smell your Pokemon yet. Sorry. I found a Pokeball. Yes, I would like to pick the Oranberry. Pokemon live around here, I wonder. Picnicker Sienna sent out a shiny. shocked. How did I lose? Well, you didn't even know what Pokemon were around here. What do you mean? Hey, I'm not trained to hold back. Alright. Battle Girl Kelsey. You're in a different class. You taught me how I measure up, thank you. Oh, I don't know, should I play a little? Karina. A pickle up? Hello, my name's Cheryl. You are? Okay, so your name is Burrito. I'm sincerely glad to meet you. Burrito, may I ask you a big favor? I want to get through this forest, but I'm afraid of doing it alone. I've heard there's a sinister group of people called Team Galactic about. I think we'll be safe in numbers. Please, may I go through with you? Alright. I'll keep your Pokemon in perfect health. Out on a power walk.
Crit.
get that Pachirisu out of there as quick as possible. It was a big threat to my Staravia. I wish they should have attacked it, but might save us a couple of health. But if this guy's a bug catcher, he should have all bugs. And I should be able to one-shot them with my Staravia, so should be a GG's here. Predicted your own demise. My senses tingle. I spotted a rare Pokemon. Here comes the swarm. Donald and Philip. Okay. Bummer. Kenshin really likes to confuse Pokemon. String shots and slow us down, okay. Pretty sure it's slow faster than that. Power Pokemon. Not defensive. Psychic Rachel. Psychic Toad. A Metatite. Wow. Okay. There's nothing strange about it. Oh, be one to be my Metatite. That sounds a little weird. there's the exit. I'm so relieved. We finally got here. I would never have been able to get through this by myself. Thank you so much, Burrito. City. By the Pokemon Center. My gym, no one gets to battle with the gym leader, me, until they've beaten all the other trainers. I'll be waiting for you in the back. Good luck, challenger. You know where to find me. The gym overview showed you. Caroline. Cherubi. Faster it withers. Next trainer is in the middle of the trees. In the middle of the trees. even when you try to conceal it, you can't hide the aroma of flowers. I'll battle you. Beauty Lindsay. Kept me waiting. I'm a Turndis gym leader, Gardenia, the grass type master. When I first saw you, I was convinced you'd find your way to me. My hunch was right on the money. You have a winning aura about you. So anyway, this will be fun. Let's have our battle. All right, Gardenia, let's do it. Inferno grew to level 21. Krikatoon grew to level 20. Luxio grew to level 20. Machop grew to level 21. And Geodude grew to level 20. Alright. Amazing! You're very good, aren't you? Yeah, you know, I like to think so. I try. I might have said it before, but you're really tough. Wasn't it hard for you to raise your Pokemon to be so good? I guess that's a measure of how much you love your Pokemon. In recognition of that, I proudly grant you this. You received the Force Badge from Gardenia. You have used Cut, and level 30 Pokemon will obey you. Gym badge, just go ahead and heal that Pokemon up, guys. And we're gonna go ahead and call that one there. Go ahead. Run down here. I do see an awful lot of Team Galactic members here, so there's definitely something going on in this city we're gonna have to explore. Smash that save. Make sure you guys smash that like button. Hit that subscribe button down below. Make sure that bell is turned on so you notify when I upload a video next. Until next time, guys, stay up, stay happy, and tell someone that you love them, man. Peace out.